Sabbath.
It was at the Pokey Hole in Lichfield, this place called the Pokey Hole Club. We'd just written Black Sabbath that morning at a rehearsal.
Trying to come up with an all-time classic, wonderful riff, down, down, down. And it was like, oh yeah. You know instinctively when you're onto a good one.
We did the usual 12-bar blues set. We thought, let's put that new song in that we've just done. We put it in, the whole place went mental.